Hey, how's it going, guys? My name is Guillermo Blanco, owner of Blanco USA. It's a lifestyle brand. I'm the CEO of the brand, and I want to share my experience with the Hero Instant Bowl. First of all, I got to say that everything went a lot better than what I anticipated. It was a great experience from the beginning. I got into the airport. There was a driver waiting for me right there and there. He was able to take me to the hotel. He checked me in. He showed me the hotel around. So it was really smooth. I was so worried before I got here about going to a different country, not knowing the language or anything like that. And I was a little hesitant because I didn't know what I was gonna experience, but they made it so easy for me as soon as I got here. So it was so worth it that I followed my heart when I saw the Hero Instant Bowl on the Instagram. That's how I was able to find them. So I strongly recommend that. I feel so great that I was able to do it. After they checked me in the hotel, it was very smooth. I went to dinner. Dinner was fantastic. It was great. The hotel is 5-star. It was great. I loved it. I brought my girlfriend with me, so it was a great experience. It was relaxing. The next day, I had breakfast at 6 in the morning. We had a really nice breakfast. 6:45, we went to the clinic, and they drew my hairline exactly how I wanted it. Actually ended up better than what I wanted it, because I thought I only needed the front on my hairline, and they ended up doing like almost half of my head. I didn't realize I needed that much hair on my head. I was just only looking at the front. So it ended up way better than what I anticipated. So that was fantastic from the get-go. And so after that, after they drew my hairline, they took me to the doctor facility. It's literally like a palace. It looks fantastic. It's an amazing building. They have the guy with the hair combing his hair, the statue, super cool. I felt great. I never seen something like that before, so that was cool. Coming to Mr. Bow and seeing that, the structure of the building was great. So I felt comfortable right away. I went in, everybody was super friendly. The staff was super friendly. They took me inside and they started doing the anesthesias in the back. The only discomfort was the anesthesia in the back. It was like pinching. It was like a couple pinching in the back of your head, but it was nothing major. The pain was nothing. I just felt like they pinched me a couple times in the back of my head. So it was kind of weird, but other than that, it was fine. So they did that. They did that process, so they numb my head, and then they started extracting follicles from the back of my head. So they extract all the follicles from the back of my head. I had a break, so they stopped. They gave me a break, and I was able to enjoy a really nice meal. It was great. The chicken, the rice, it was fantastic. And after that, then I was ready to go to the final process, where they actually start creating the front. They started opening all the bridges on the front and all my hair before they start inserting the follicles. Same thing, when they put in the anesthesia on the front of your head, feels like a couple pinches, nothing major. I mean, it's nothing, it's less pain than getting a tattoo, literally. It's nothing, guys. It's just a couple pinches and it's really fast. So they did that, and to be honest, I fell asleep like twice during this procedure. I fell asleep. I was going back and forth because I didn't feel anything. After your head is numb, you don't feel anything. The doctors are really great. I had like so many different doctors. It is crazy how they have different doctors for every single thing. So they have different people specializing on different things. There was one doctor that extracted the follicles from the back of the head. There was another doctor that specialized on putting it on. So they have it down to a science. It was incredible seeing so many people in the room, and they were just there to make sure everything was great. So it made me feel confident. I even saw one of the doctors that has gotten surgery himself in there in the room, because I saw him on Instagram and on YouTube, and he was there. So I was able to talk to him, and I saw his hair. It looked great. And I just felt really comfortable, because seeing it in person, that his hair was really good, and he actually was a real person. It made me feel really comfortable. So that was really, really, really good in there. And other than that, I mean, the procedure is it's a piece of cake. I mean, I think anybody that's thinking about getting her surgery, guys, you guys gotta come to Hero Istanbul. These people are amazing. They literally have everything down to a science. You don't have to worry about anything. They have everything covered for you from the beginning. Anything that you need, they there for you. If you need a car to take you somewhere, they take you. It's a fantastic place. It's a fantastic experience. I strongly recommend it. And yeah, make sure you come to Hero Istanbul. My name is Guillermo Blanco from Chicago, Illinois. Let's get it.